好啦，今日咧就會同你哋講下呢一個嘅past tenses 啦。咁 past tenses 咧，其實咧就最主要係包括咗有三種唔同嘅 tense 嘅，都係稱為叫 past tense。咁第一個咧就係 past simple 啦，即係譬如go went gone 個 go went 啦。咁而 past continuous 咧就係嗰啲譬如係呢個就係 went 嗰種啦。咁而呢一種 past continuous 咧就係 was going 嗰一種啦。咁而 past perfect 咧就係 had gone 嗰一種。咁今日咧都會將呢三個 tenses 咧講俾你聽，究竟佢哋嘅分別啦，同埋佢哋每一種嘅用途。咁首先睇一睇一個 summary 啦。咁同平時我啲 video 唔同咧，就會係我今次唔會同你會喺呢個 summary 裏邊會講一次先，因為咧都比較複雜啦，同埋係需要睇翻嗰個嘅examples。但係咧就會去到最尾，我哋會翻翻嚟睇翻呢一個嘅一個總結啦。好，咁首先睇一睇呢一個一個即係一般學生最早學嘅一個 past simple 啦。咁何謂 past simple 咧？就係例如 brushed 啦，呢一個 got 啦 ，went 啦 ，finished watched tidied cleaned 同埋 relaxed。咁所有我間咗黃色嘅呢八個字咧，都係屬於一個叫做 past simple 嘅動詞啦。咁一般嚟講咧，係會點樣咧？第一個情況咧，就係 past actions which happened one after the other， 就係一個過去咗個動作。但係咧，你會見到咧，你會見到我呢度幾個動作咧，都會係連續咁發生嘅。咁睇睇第一個例句啦 ，I brushed my teeth, got changed and went to bed。嗱，就係刷牙啦、換衫啦，然後上床。咁好多學生咧就會話啊，呢件事係咪先做咧？咁呢個係咪要用 past perfect 咧？係咪應該用 had brushed 啦？嗱，咁其實咧，記住咧就係、是，如果係啲動作咧係好快脆咁連續發生咧，係唔需要用 past perfect 嘅。咁即係話換言之，呢個 definition 第一個 definition 就係點樣咧？就係、是、use the past simple tense to talk about actions in the past。That happened one after the next， 就係一件事咧係 one after the next， 即係話一件事好快接住去到另一件事咧，你就只會用 past simple 嘅啫。OK， 例如第二句啦 ，Lucy finished her homework then watched television， 就係先完成功課，然後咧就即刻睇電視。咁需唔需要用 had finished 咧？唔需要嘅，因為咧佢係做完功課放低支筆，撳咗電視，跟住睇電視啦。咁呢件事咧就係即刻發生嘅，你會見到。咁同埋咧，好重要呢個見到有個 keyword then 咧，即係話佢係接住落去第二件事，即刻咧就撳著個電視機睇電視啦。第三句啦 ，I tidied my room, cleaned the bathroom, and relaxed with a book。咁呢一個咧個情況亦都係啦，做即係清潔咗間房啦，再洗埋個浴室啦，再接住咧就去休息下睇本書。咁需唔需要用 had cleaned 咧 ？had tidied 咧係唔需要嘅。咁同埋有好重要一樣嘢咧，就係佢話 and。一般嚟講咧 ，and 啦，一般嚟講啦 ，and 咧係代表咗啲動作咧係即係佢會係應該係三個動詞都一樣嘅，即係都係一件過去發生嘅事情，即係清潔間房、洗浴室，然後咧就休息。咁你會見到咧就係三件事都係 past tense 啦，咁唔需要用一個 past perfect 嘅。接住啦 ，past simple 嘅第二個 situation 啦，咁呢個大家應該係好熟悉嘅，就係因為係 past habits， 即係一啲過去嘅習慣啦，或者係啲過去嘅狀態。咁我哋睇下個 definition 先啦 ，use the past simple tense to talk about repeated action， 即係一啲連續嘅動作啦。Past actions in the past or habits that people had in the past. Time frequency words like always, often, or every day. 哇！啲學生就話嚇乜呢啲字唔係應該用翻一個 simple present 咁樣日日都做喎、哦。但係問題咧，最主要就係呢啲雖然係不斷做嘅嘢，都日日做嘅嘢，不過而家已經唔係日日做噶啦。睇睇個例句。I always went to bed at 9 PM when I was in kindergarten。嗱，當我係幼稚園嗰陣時，仲要係見面到已經用緊一個 simple past tense 呢一個 was。咁而呢個 was 咧係會話咗俾你聽咧，呢件事咧已經唔係再係一個幼稚園學生。咁所以就算我以前係日日都係9點鐘瞓咧，呢件事都係發生喺以前，已經現在係唔係咁做噶啦。咁所以咧，你就會用 went。OK， 就算有 always 咧，就唔好即刻嗱嗱臨用 go 或者係用 goes 嗰啲嘅咧，就會係錯啦。 When I was young， 嗱呢個嘢好明顯係一個講緊以前嘅嘢啦。My mom read me a bedtime story every night。嗱呢個每一晚咧都做，雖然係每一晚都做，但係好似呢個有 always， 呢個又有 every night。但係由於咧呢一個佢話係當我後生啦，呢一個咧係當我讀緊幼稚園啦，所以咧呢一個動詞咧都會係用翻 simple past tense 就 OK 噶。第三個例句啦，又係一樣啦。When my dad was a young man, he took my mom out for dates to this restaurant。咩叫 took somebody out for dates 咧？即係意思咧，即係約會啊，即係帶佢出去約會，同佢食飯。咁雖然呢個動作咧係一個 repeated action 啦，即係以前咧，每日日都好多時都會咁做，但係因為呢件事已經係當我阿爸係後生嗰陣時，咁即係已經係唔再發生噶啦，所以咧就會用呢一個 past tense 啦。你會見到咧用 took。咁所以咧 ，keywords 的確咧係有 always、sometimes、every day、never、often， 但係咧係一定會加咗有邊一句咧，就係會有when I was in kindergarten 啦，有 when I was young 啦，要加埋佢成個黃色啦，when I was young 啦 ，when my dad was a young man， 咁我哋咧就會用翻乜嘢咧？就會我哋咧就會用翻呢一個嘅。went 啦，用翻呢個係過去式 read 啦，同埋用呢個過去式 took。雖然我哋見到 every night 有 always， 同埋係呢個係代表佢以前日日都做嘅嘢。接住第三個情況咧，就係 action which happened at a definite time in the past。嗱，以前咧就會係一個日日都會做嘅，即係 at a definite time， 即係話一個。固定咗已經係 fix 咗喺以前嘅時間，咁好明顯就會有見到 yesterday 啦，見到 last year 啦，同埋見到 two years ago。咁呢件事咧就係肯定發生喺以前，現在咧同現在係冇關係啦，已經。咁兼且係以前一個特定一點嘅時間，咁所以咧我哋就會用咗 met 啦、moved 啦，同埋 got married。好啦，輪到呢一個 past continuous 咯喎，咁 past continuous 咧就係點樣咧？提你哋啦，就係嗰種 I was working 呢一種啦，又或者 you were sleeping 呢一種。咁你會見到咧就係 action in the middle of happening at the state past time。嗱，你會見到咧就係一個 in the middle， 係喺發生嗰個過程嘅中間。嗱，通常咧就會係一個呢一個啦。就係呢一種 ，at 3 p.m. yesterday， at 9 a.m. this morning。嗱，唔係一定要係要用過去進行嘅喎。如果 3 p.m.， 如果 at 3 p.m. tomorrow 咧，就會牽涉一個動詞咧，就你哋未學嘅就叫 future continuous。咁就係一種即係將來進行式啊。但係而家我哋講翻呢個過去進行先啦。咁一定會係尋日嘅一點時間。一點時間，咁好多時就係 at 後邊仲有一個時間，就係 3 p.m. 9 a.m. 直情係講一個鐘頭一個時間嘅，咁咧你就會需要用一個 past continuous 啦。我哋睇睇個第例句啦，成句啊 ，at 3 p.m. yesterday I was working， you were sleeping at 9 a.m. this morning。咁究竟係點解咧？佢嘅意思就係 I was working before and after 3 p.m.。It was in the middle of happening at 3 p.m. 即其實咧係三點鐘嗰段時刻嗰陣時前同後咧都係喺度做緊嘢嘅，但係咧佢取咗一個中間嘅時間，咁所以咧佢係 in the middle of doing something。第二個咧就 you were sleeping at 9 a.m. this morning 嗱，咁即係話九點鐘嗰刻咧你係瞓緊覺，不過之前同埋之後咧都係瞓緊覺，咁所以咧你就係要用過去進行式啦。到第二個情況啦，就係 past action interrupt by another past action。咁呢個情況之下咧，你就會需要用 past continuous tense 啦。咁我哋睇睇個例句啦 ，She was waiting for me when I arrived。咁樣咧，你會見到咧，就係佢等我呢一個咧係一個 longer action， 而 arrived 咧係一個 shorter action。咁當你呢個動作咧係短啲嗰陣時咧，你就會用翻個simple past tense 啦。咁而你等佢嗰陣時咧，就係長啲嘅，就所以要用 past continuous 啦。即係話咧喺個時間線度咧，就佢由呢度開始等到去呢一度。OK， 咁佢一路等佢啦，等到佢咧，足之咧乜嘢到咗啦呢一刻。咁你會見到呢個動作係長啲嘅，咁所以咧就會用 she was waiting for me when I arrived。 第二個情況咧就係 he was brushing his hair when the hair brush broke。咁你會見到咧就係佢係喺度一路擦緊個頭啦。當佢突然間嗰個頭嗰、那個髮刷咧係爛咗，咁你會見到咧佢咧呢個喺度即係梳頭嗰陣時呢個動作咧係長啲，而嗰個嘢咧斷咗嗰陣時咧係短啲。咁所以咧你用長啲嘅動作咧就會用呢一個嘅 past continuous tense 啦。咁所以可以換言之咧，就係見到 when 咧，你會係一般嚟講咧，就會係一個短啲嘅動作啦。通常係 when 之後嗰個咧，就會用 past tense 嘅。咁而一個 when 嘅，即係另一句啦，即係唔係黐住 when 嗰句咧，你就會用 past continuous， 因為一般嚟講咧，都會係一個長啲嘅動作。咁我哋睇呢句咧，亦都係一樣啦。He was brushing his hair when the hair brush broke。咁呢一個咧，亦都係跟住 when 嗰個動作咧係短啲嘅，所以咧我哋會用一個 simple past tense。咁而跟住咧就到如果係另一句啦，就會係一個長啲嘅動作咧，就會係一個 past continuous。好啦，第三個情況咩情況之下要用 past continuous 咧？就係 two or more past actions happening at the same time。嗱，頭先咧我哋就話 when 咧係會用 past continuous 啦，但係 while 啦。as 啦呢啲字咧都會係需要用 past continuous 嘅，咁就係咧啲動作咧係 happening at the same time， 係同時間進行。睇下例句啦 ，My mom was watching while I was performing。咁我咧一路媽咪一路睇緊，我一路表演緊，係同時間發生 ，both actions happened at the same time。He was eating cereal as I was doing my work。係啦，當我喺度做緊嘢嗰陣時咧，佢就喺度食緊 cereal。咁係同時間進行嘅呢件事。咁所以咧就會係一個係 was eating， 另一個咧都係 was doing， 過去進行式啦。Someone was talking while she was trying to sleep。有人喺度講緊嘢，當佢喺度嘗試緊瞓覺。嗱，同時間發生嘅，即係話咧，佢係有啲人啦，可能夜晚九點鐘至九點半啦。都喺度喺度係咁講，係出街係邊係咁講係咁講係咁講。咁同時間咧，佢亦都喺同一個時間咧喺嘗試度瞓覺。咁所以咧就係同時間進行，所以兩邊咧都會用 past continuous 啦。好啦，到呢一隻咧就係、是、叫做 past perfect tense 啦。咁我俾咗個例子你就係、是、had 再加個 past participle 啦。咁呢一個動作咧，就會係要表達一前一後嘅。咁而你會睇翻我第一個嘅定義咧，就係、是、past action which happened before another action or time in the past， 就係話呢個動作咧係發生喺另一個動作嘅之前。OK， 都係一個過去嘅動作，但係比起另一個動作咧，係更加前發生，係 before another action 嘅。我哋睇睇第一個例句啦。When I had eaten my meal, I washed the dishes。嗱，都係啦。嗱，好多人就話嚇，點解 when 要用 past perfect tense 嘅？其實咧，唔係一定 before 或者 after 先至要用 past continuous 嘅。其實 when 都係可以係用 past continuous。當我食完我個即係餐飯之後咧，我就洗碗。咁呢一件事咧，就係、是、其實佢係冇用一個定字啦，佢唔係即刻發生啦。咁佢意思食完一輪之後咧，接住即係總之食完飯之後隔一段時間咧，佢就洗碗啦。咁呢一個動作咧就係、是、表達咗佢呢件事咧喺佢洗碗嘅之前。好啦，咁除咗 when 呢個 keyword 之外咧，就有 by the time 有個 by 呢個字。The meeting had finished by the time I arrived。嗱，你會見到咧就係、是、我嚟到嘅之前咧就已經係個會議已經完成咗啦。咁你會見到喺個時間線上邊咧，就係、是、你會見到你到達嘅時間喺度啦。但係咧個會議咧係之前已經完結咧，就係喺呢個到達嘅之前發生，喺佢嘅更遠嘅之前嗰個時間已經完成咗啦。We watched the film after we had completed our chores。咁亦都係咧，你會見到咧，佢就係我哋先完成我哋嘅家務啊 ，chores 即係好似啲家務或者雜務啊，先至去睇戲。OK，we watched the film after we had completed our chores。即係換言之，喺個時間線上邊啦。咁樣咧就係、是、我哋咧雖然咧係睇戲就係呢一度啦過去嘅，但係喺再之前嘅呢一個時間咧就已經完成咗我哋嘅工作啦。咁所以咧。之後咧，先至去走去睇戲嘅。咁而家喺呢一度，即系 now 就喺呢一度。 咁所以你好明顯咧表達咗啲事情咧係一前一後。咁先啲嘅事情咧就要用 had eaten 啦，先啲嘅會議完成咧就要用 had finished 啦，先完成過你嘅工作咧就會 had completed 啦。咁接住咧先至會用翻個 past tense 表示一個接住隨之之後去做嘅一件動作。咁呢一個係 past perfect tense 嘅第一個定義啦。咁第二個咧就係點樣咧？就係 past action which happened before another action or time in the past。就係點樣咧？就係我哋呢件事咧，就係亦都係其實都係一樣係先有一前一後嘅。咁你會見到咧，係最主要係有個 by 一個時間，即係話呢件事咧係一定要係到到嗰個時間咧。佢先至做咗一樣嘢，例如 by 8 o'clock she had walked many miles， 即係話去到八點鐘嗰段時間咧，佢已經行咗好多好多英里嘅路啦。咁呢度咧，你會見到咧呢一度啦，雖然而家喺度啦，但係咧佢呢個八點鐘啦呢一個，咁但係由之前嘅某一個時間開始一路行到去八點。行到去八點嗰陣時咧，佢就行咗好多路。咁但係呢件事佢開始行咧，係由一個更遠嘅動作開始進行噶嘛。咁所以咧，你就會用 past perfect tense 啦。睇下第二句啦 ，We had swept the whole yard by lunchtime。佢咧就會係乜嘢咧？就係喺 lunchtime 之前咧，就已經掃咗成個花園啦。咁呢個掃花園呢個動作係由食 lunch 之前已經開始噶啦嘛。咁所以咧就要用 past perfect 啦。By 9 p.m. they had prepared their presentation。呢一個咧，你亦都係啦，係九點鐘之前咧，佢哋咧就已經完成咗佢哋嗰個 presentation， 佢哋嗰個嘅 speech 啦。咁好多時咧，你會見啲咩字嘅咧？就係 when 啦 ，by the time 啦 ，after 一個時間啦，或者係 by 一個時間咧，都係應該要用 past perfect tense 嘅。好啦，接住呢一個啦，就係一個complete past action with visible results in the past。嗱，我哋有一個 visible results， 其實咧記住一樣嘢啦，所有嘅 perfect tense 咧都係關乎其實有一個結果嘅。咁有一個結果，而我哋之前講過話 present perfect 咧係現在有個結果，而 past perfect 咧就係喺過去咧都明顯有一個結果，而呢個結果咧係會令到你會需要用一個 past perfect tense 嘅。例如 ，my hands were dirty because I had changed the tires on my bike。嗱，呢一個咧，佢就話咧，佢係之前喺度換胎啦，所以個結果咧，佢就手好污糟啦。呢一個就係個結果。個結果咧就會用一個 past tense 啦。因為點解有呢個結果咧？因為佢之前做一件事咯。My brother was annoyed because someone had broken his favorite toy。嗱，呢個咧係之前有人去整爛佢嘅玩具，所以佢而家咧係非常之困擾，所以好唔開心。咁呢一個咧就係因為整爛咗人哋整爛咗佢嘅嘢嘅結果啦。咁個結果好嬲啦，咁但係依然係一個過去嘅時間，所以我哋用 past tense 同埋 past perfect。I was cold because I had not brought a coat。嗱 ，had not brought 咧。呢一個係先前啦，係冇買到，所以個結果咧，而家好凍啦。而家咧，結果咧係好凍，咁個結果係見到嘅。咁你就唔會話 I was cold because I did not buy a coat。好多學生話 did not buy， 咁呢個咧就錯啦，因為你 did not buy 咧，即係表達咗一個同一個時間佢即係即時佢冇買衫。但係喺呢一句 I was cold because I had not brought a coat 呢一個咧，就係因為佢。先前冇買，而家導致到現在咧，係佢好凍。睇翻呢一句 ，My brother was annoyed because someone had broken his favorite toy。嗱，如果有啲學生用 broke 咧，都係錯嘅，因為點解咧？其實佢係好 annoyed， 唔係即係同一個時間見到人打爛咗啲嘢，係呢件事已經發生喺佢覺得好唔開心嘅之前，就有人咧整爛咗佢中意嘅玩具、心愛嘅玩具，咁所以咧。就佢而家就結果好唔開心。咁呢件事咧係發生喺呢一個佢見到呢件，即係佢見到個玩具爛咗之前，咁有人整爛咗。這個、呢一個咧亦都係一件事咧，係發生喺佢隻手好污糟啦。佢結呢個係結果啦。咁亦都係先前佢係換胎。 咁就唔係 because I changed， 你要表達呢件事嘅一先一後，咁同埋呢個後邊呢個咧係一個結果嚟。好啦，到第三個用途啦，咁 past perfect tense 咧其實亦都係一個 present perfect tense 嘅 past version。咁咩叫 present perfect tense 咧？就 has 或者 have 再加一個 past participle 啦。咁啊，譬如舉個例子 ，has gone 嗰啲咁樣啦。咁而即係如果譬如咧 ，present perfect 咧就係 has gone， 咁而 past perfect 咧就係 had gone。咁我哋睇個例子啦，就係、是、I have never travelled abroad。啲而家 current situation 咧就係一個 present perfect 啦，就係話由以前去到而家都未去過旅行，就係、是、叫 I have never travelled abroad。但係呢個 I had never travelled abroad until I went to England last year。咁即係呢件事咧，你會見到咧係同一句裏邊咧有一個 past tense 啦。其實換言之就用 past perfect， 但你真的要用一個時間線去講咧，就係呢一度而家啦。上年就係 travelled to England 啦。咁但係你係由去英國之前咧，就一直咧都未去過旅行。OK， 即係話咧係 had never travelled。Had never travelled 啦，係一直都係由以前到而家都未去過嘅。咁但係自閉去由呢一刻開始至到現在咧，都已經去過啦嘛。咁所以咧就係、是、唔關乎現在咧，我哋就要用 past perfect。但如果你話簡單啲，唔需要理呢一個嘅即係時間線嘅話咧，基本上如果喺考試裏邊，如果你見到有一個 past tense 喺個句子，你又亦都見到有一個係屬於 perfect tense 嘅一個動詞位，你基本上就應該要用 past perfect 啦。I had never travelled abroad until I went to England last year。 因為整件事呢都是處於一個在過去的狀態裏面。第二啦， She has already done her work。 還有呢， She had already done her work when she arrived。 那個分別就是在於什麼呢？就是 She has already done her work， 就是現在呢她已經做完了，就是用一個某一個時間開始到現在做完了。但這個呢是she had never done her work until she arrived， 即是说呢是when she arrived， 即是当她到达的时候呢她就做了功课了，即是做了她的工作。那你会见到这个 arrived 呢是 past tense 啦，那而你这个见到也有个 already 啦，那所以这个位置呢就应该要用这个 past perfect， 也都是代表呢是一个这个她到达的之前咧，佢已經做咗啦。咁呢個兩件事咧，都係一個過去嘅狀態。咁呢個亦都係一樣啦。He has lived in Hong Kong for several years。呢個句子咧就係到而家咧都仲係住喺香港。但係呢一度咧 ，He had lived in Hong Kong before he moved away。嗱，佢搬走咗啦，即係佢而家已經唔再住喺香港啦。咁雖然有呢個 before 呢一個嘅 keyword， 但係我哋都只會係用乜嘢咧 ？Past perfect 啦，同埋呢一個嘅 past tense， 因為咧佢係代表佢已經唔喺香港住啦。咁睇翻條時間線咧，就係而家喺度啦。但係咧佢已經係 moved away， 但係佢係由以前咧，係由以前一直去到 moved away 之前咧，都一直住在香港的，但是现在呢 ,now 呢已经不在住了，所以呢你一定不会用 has lived。但是再讲一次，就是很简单很简单，同一句里面有 past tense， 呢这个呢不会用这个 has lived 的，一定只会用 had lived。因为呢你们要明白一件事呢，就是说 past tense 呢是一个 family。看回这个表，就是说如果是用开这个 past tense， 即是同一个句子里面呢是有一个 past tense 的话，基本上老师的个 option 呢就给你只有用这三个的啫。OK， 主要是用这三个，就不应该想有 simple, past simple 啦，也都不应该想一个present continuous 啦，也都不应该要想到有一个 present perfect 的。同一句里面有一个 went 的话，其实多数呢你都会想说、会不会是 had gone 啦，會不會是 was going 啊，或者是會不會是用 went 啊，或者其他的字，那就不應該會突然想了去 present tenses 的那個 family 的字，那這個是一家人，而這一家人呢就應該是大家一起用的，即是講起過去的情況呢，全部的個 tenses 都是用過去式的這幾種。好，接住我哋睇睇點樣 form 啦 ，how to form 啦。咁我哋睇一睇啦，就會係 你會見到咧，就如果 past simple 咧，就係就咁 walked 啦，或者嗱呢一個咧打粒星啦，好多學生咧成日錯呢一個噶，呢一個咧就係譬如佢嗌，跟住之後咧就係乜嘢 not walk 咁樣啦 ，at home yesterday， 好多學生咧成日都會錯咧，就係寫咗 was not walked， 咁係錯咯，因為點解咧？係呢、這個 was not walk 係其實第一係被動式啦，但係其實咧你要留意翻咧就係、是、past simple 咧嘅個negative 咧一個否定句咧係用 did not， 即係要加個 did 唔係加 was， 記住係加 did not walk， 咁所以咧我而家呢個你記住咧就唔好寫一個 confusing 嘅俾你啦，記住係應該係用 did not walk。就用加個 did， 唔會加 was。咁而 past continuous 就比較簡單嘅，就會係只係 was were 啦，跟住加 ing， 咁 not 就加翻個 not 喺個 was 同埋 walking 之間。咁 past perfect 都比較容易，就係、是、had walked 啦，同埋 had not walked。咁就已經係可以 form 咗個 positive form 同埋 negative form。咁到咧，我哋逐個 tense 睇一睇啦。嗱 ，simple past 或者 past simple 啦，就比較簡單嘅，就係、是、無論 are you、he、she、it、we 同 they 咧，都會只係加就咁 work， 就係轉用過去式就 OK 噶啦。OK， 咁呢個係好簡單啦。你見到如果真係你決定係用過去式嘅話咧，只係需要將個動詞轉做過去式嘅啫。咁如果咧係 negative 咧，你就會記住係 did not work 啦。全部都是 did not work， 無論是 he, she, it, they, we, are, you 都是用 did not work。 到 past continuous 啦，你就會見到呢就是有些 special， 就是記住呢、I 呢就是用 was 的， he, she, it 呢都是用 was 的，然後就會加個 present participle， 即是加個 ing。 你會見到 I was working 啦、she was working 啦，但是其余那些就是用、you were working, we were working 和 they were working， 那你就会记住这个 I 用 was 了，很多学生会搞错了 I were。 OK， 不要搞错呢，是那个平时啦，就是 conditional 那句 if I were you 这个句子，这个呢就只是在 conditional 里面才会 conditional to 里面才会用的，这个是假设啦，幻想你自己啦，不是真的情況才是 I were 的，正常是 I was， 記住 I was working。 到 past continuous negative 呢就很簡單的， I was not working, you were not working, she was not working, we were not working, they were not working， 個 not 呢就是在這個 was 和 were 之間加下去的。到呢個嘅past perfect 啦，咁亦都係比較簡單嘅。其實最難咧就係反而係分辨佢係 past perfect 啫，亦或係 simple past 嘅啫。咁 I had worked 啦 ，you had worked 啦 ，she had worked 啦 ，we had worked 同埋 they had worked， 全部所有嘅 pronoun 或者 noun 都係只係需要加 had， 再加一個 past participle。咁好多學生呢個 past participle 咧讀唔熟咧，就要揾翻嗰個 verb table 啦。咁如果 negative 咧，就會係點樣咧？就會係 I had not worked, you had not worked, she had not worked, we had not worked, 同埋 they had not worked。咁全部咧都會係將佢加個 not 喺個 had 同埋 worked 之間，咁就已經係 form 咗一個 negative 嘅 past perfect tense 啦。